27.
Yes.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. On whom which I shall be afraid? When the wicked came against me to eat up my flesh, my enemies and my foes, they stumbled and fell. Through an army many encamped against me, my heart should not fear. Thought war may rise against me, in this I will confidence. One thing I have desired of the Lord, that I will seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, and to behold the beauty of the Lord, and to inquire into his temple. For in the time of trouble he shall come and hide me in his pavilion.
Yes.
In the secret of his place in Taphonah, he shall hide me. He shall not set me high upon a rock. Now my head shall be lifted above my enemies all around me. Therefore I will offer sacrifice of joy in his Taphonah.
Yes.
And I will sing, yes, and I will sing praises to the Lord. I just read through Psalms chapter 27. May the Lord add a blessing to the readers who hear and the doers of his word. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated.
Amen.
I'll go if I had to go by myself. I'll go if I had to go by myself.
Shine,
if I have to shine by myself.
I'll go, Lord. I'll go, Lord. If I had to go by myself, yeah. Our Father.
Yes, Lord.
Our Father, it's once more again.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And we just, a few of your handmaids, servants.
Yes, Lord.
Have assembled ourselves together between these consecrated walls.
Yes, Lord.
One more time.
Yes.
It's again, Master, that we come to thee meek and humble.
Yes, Lord.
As we know how. We come, our Father, with bowed heads.
Yes, Lord.
And we come with humble hearts.
Yes.
We come saying thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you for watching over us all night long.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for keeping us from sin and unseen danger.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you because your angel stood around our bedside.
Yes, yes.
And you didn't let no hurt, harm, or danger come to us.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you because when we got up this morning,
yes,
looked around our homes.
Yes, Lord.
Our loved ones were still here.
Yes.
In the land of the living.
Yes.
Thank you because when we went into our closets,
yes,
we still had clothes to go on our back.
Yes.
Still had shoes to put on our feet.
Yes.
Thank you because when we went into our kitchen,
yes, sir.
Still had some food to go on our table.
Yes, yes.
Still had some food.
Yes.
Food to spare.
Yes.
Thank you because
all night long.
You didn't let no hurt, harm, or danger. Come our way.
Yeah.
Oh Lord.
Now, Lord.
I tried to be the best husband I could.
Yeah.
I tried to be the best father I could.
Yeah.
I tried to be
the
best brother I could. The best son I could. I tried to be the best deacon I could. The reason why I tried to be to do my best was because one Friday, you gave me your best. But you died for this whole world's sin. You was giving us your best. And that ain't all you done. After you died, you laid down in a borrowed tomb. The reason why it was borrowed, because 3 days later, you gave it back. I don't know what tomorrow gonna bring. It may bring sunshine, or it may be rain. It may bring sorrow, it may bring joy. But whatever it brings, I'm gonna hold on. Yeah. Jesus, and all other blessings. I ask in Jesus' name. For his sake, amen. Thank God.
Trouble in my way,
trouble in my way.
I have to cry sometimes.
Yeah.
situation in, God will fix it. God will fix it. No matter what you're going through, God will fix it. If you put it in God's hand, He got everything under control. If you didn't come to Sunday school this morning, you missed a good lesson. It was talking about cleansing the temple. When it talks about cleansing the temple, it talks about God making sure that the temple is in order. Things have to be right in the temple. Things have to be right in us. We are the temple of God, so we have to make sure that we got everything in order. We got to make sure that we got everything lined up.